Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Different day, same story. Dangerously hot weather in store for us for this afternoon. Seeing a little bit in the way of cloud cover, and that actually helped keep those temperatures on the warmer side this morning. In fact, we made another record for this hot stretch of weather we've had. This morning's low, record warm low for today, 79. The previous record, 77 degrees since 1896. You know, that's almost two centuries ago. And the all-time record for today, 82 degrees for a warm, low temperature. That's just incredibly hot out there. And we're going to continue with this dangerous heat as we get into this afternoon. As we see across central Mississippi, all this area that's highlighted in this red, that's an excessive heat warning. That means for several hours in the day, it will feel hotter than 100 degrees across central Mississippi. It'd be dangerously hot. We saw the roads buckle. We've lost a couple of lives because of this heat. We want to make sure you stay careful and make sure to stay indoors if it's possible. Around lunchtime will be around 99 degrees. Triple digit heat expected yet again. The record high for today is 103 degrees. I don't expect it, but it is possible. Isolated threat for some showers and thunderstorms out there for this afternoon. Dangerous heat again as those real fuel temperatures are busting over 115 degrees. Reason for all this hot weather is this plains high that continues to scoot across central Mississippi, going to continue to bring that dangerous heat around. Still seeing that threat for some isolated showers and thunderstorms. But here's the thing. This high pressure is losing its grip just a little bit and moving to the west, and that's going to give us a better threat for some thunderstorms and a better chance of seeing those afternoon highs in the 90s instead of the triple digits. Colin, no longer a tropical storm, continues to weaken over the Atlantic, continuing to move to the west-northwest, but do not expect to see any development. As far as today, again, high 100 degrees, 99 for tomorrow, 97 on Friday. Better chance of rain comes into play on Friday and Saturday in the afternoon with the threat of seeing some heavy downpour and some gusty winds. For the latest, you can always check back right here on WAPT.com. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Heather Sophia. Stay cool.